It's Christmas in Hogwarts. Harry's got a book. He gives it to Ron. It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
It's Christmas in Hogwarts.
It's Christmas at Hogwarts. Malfoy's got a book. He gives it to Goyle. It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
It's Christmas in Hogwarts.
Oh, it's a jolly time. As we all study for our potions exam, it's a happy time. And if the children are good, they'll get things to play with, like books. It's Christmas at Hogwarts. Hermione's got a book, but she's gonna keep it. It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
It's Christmas at Hogwarts. Ron's got a book. He gives it to Hermione. Now she's got two. It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
Oh, it's a jolly time as we sit and think about what bad thing is gonna happen to Harry this year. It's a happy time, except for Neville. His scarf is tied to the sign that says, "Welcome to Hogwarts."
Welcome to Hogwarts!
It's Christmas at Hogwarts, and all through the castles, not a creature is stirring, except for the rats that live here in Hogwarts, under the books that aren't read by the children, and thrown at Neville, who's tied to the sign that says, "Welcome to Hogwarts." It's Christmas at Hogwarts.
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 Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Hogwarts. Oh.